We're hearing these experts, Bill, talk about this missing flight, the fact that, the transponder went from on to off. First, just for all of us not in the aviation industry, what exactly does a transponder do?
A transponder sends information down to the radar at air traffic control. It's what's referred to as secondary radar. In other words, the radar signal interrogates the aircraft and the aircraft sends back information. It's discrete code and can carry other information as well, altitude, airspeed, heading, and things like that, depending on which mode they're talking about.
So then try to explain to me why the transponder might have gone off.
It could have been turned off, or it could have failed, possibly from the same event that caused other communication items to fail. It's hard to say. It's an electronic component, so it's subject to electrical or other failures, just like any other electrical component.